First Samuel chapter 9, verse 22 and 23. I pray in the name of Jesus, there is a portion for Esther. Because Vashti must disappear.
Yes.
Hey, maybe you don't understand. Uh-huh. There is a portion for David because Saul must vacate that city.
Yes. Yes.
Can I tell you something? It's a lie that there is no job. It's a what?
It's a lie.
Somebody must leave your city.
Hey.
Yes.
I don't know whether you are chanting the name of your husband. They said let him die, but somebody, hey! My seat of death is empty. And after that, you know what? Every of your portion. In the name of Jesus, by the power that is in the house right now, you are taking them over.
Amen.
You are taking them over.
Amen.
First Samuel chapter 9, verse 22. Are you there with me, everybody?
Amen.
Read, let's go, everybody. Now, Samuel took Saul and Samuel and brought them into the hall. Then we take you inside the hall, ready?
Amen.
And have them sit in the place of men. You will sit in the seat of honor. When God showed me this, I was just writing. I wake up six and I think I'm wow. I said, hey, but that's not where we are going. Let's read that part again. He said they took them into the hall and then sit in the place of what of honor. Among those who were what? Invited. There was about 30 persons. Verse 23, loud and clear, everybody. And someone said to the cook, pray to the portion which I gave you. I am ready for it. Lord, let them bring my portion out. There is a portion for you. There is a portion for you. In where you work in your husband's house, there is a portion for you. In U.S. Embassy in Nigeria, you are taking them over. There is a portion for you for your pregnancy. There is a portion for you for your career, for that scholarship. Do not do the next one. There is a portion for you in your next level. Permitted to die in this church.
Amen.
By the reason of press trigger fulfillment of prophecy for this one, let there be a total celebration of testimony.
Amen.
Everything that has been making prophecy to hang in the head since January to October, by the anointing of God, the praise is coming to God. When we praise God in His fulfillment, it comes down and will fulfill our need. By the reason of today's service, Lord, we fulfill your name.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Let us take over today.
Amen.
Use make my mouth red as the font of red writing.
Amen.
Bless your children.
Amen.
Go into their secrets and give them an answer that no one can give.
Amen.
By this word today, let life come up from my enemies.
Amen.
New level of their life,
amen.
Set them on the pedestal of destiny,
amen.
That none of their equals will be able to compare. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Thank
do what alone you can do today.
Yes,
show your weight around,
yes,
and prove to the enemy that you are God.
Yes,
in Jesus' mighty name.
Yes.
Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Jesus, you can actually take your seat. Amen.